My name is Pastor Ken. I'm really excited today about the message. The message is, why are you living defeated? So many of us, we just live defeated. But I'm here to tell you today that you're victorious. Mr. Yates was a young man who lived in Texas, and he was struggling to pay his mortgage. And this was during the Great Depression. This is a true story. Mr. Yates refused to seek out and get some help. So finally he decided to go to the social services and see about getting some assistance. But let's speed up the story. He was sitting in his living room one morning, and a man pulls up in a fancy suit, Cadillac, gets out and says, "Mr. Yates, we see that you have a lot of property here, and we want to know if we can do some drilling on your property." Mr. Yates, depressed, in a stupor, said, "Sure, go ahead, what the heck?" So a couple days later, Mr. Yates noticed that the man had some oil rigs, some rigs out there on his property, and he began to do some drilling. Stay with me, as I always say, we're going somewhere. As they began to do some drilling, they went down about 500 feet, nothing. Mr. Yates, sitting afar, he was just observing what was going on. You know, another 1,000 feet, they went down, drilling, nothing. But something miraculous happened. They went down to 1,500 feet, and all of a sudden, oil shot from that one place that they was drilling. 1,000 barrels of oil was gathered. Mr. Yates was an instant millionaire. Instant. They went on drilling on his property and found thousands and thousands and thousands of barrels of oil. Mr. Yates went from poor to being rich. Now here's the story. Some of us are living defeated. Some of us are living our lives like we have nothing. That we have nothing. See, this is where I'm taking the story. If you have Christ, you have everything. See, if you really analyze the story, Mr. Yates was never poor. The oil was always there. Mr. Yates had to dig deep. They had to do some drilling. You have to do some digging deep inside of you. Inside of you. Because inside of you, there's God. God is inside of you. He lives. He dwells. That's where your victory lies. Your victory is not on what's going on again. Oh, somebody needs to hear this today. Somebody's living defeated when God has given you victory. Somebody is living like they're in the poorhouse when God has made you wealthy. So I'm here today to tell you, if you're listening to this, this message is for you. God is telling you that you